All right, back where we left off at. I need to head down there. Okay, bet. I ain't gonna lie, I was still kinda lost of where I need to go to next. But I think I'm noticing where I actually need to head to now. Could have sworn I saw lat. I guess I have to drop here. I'm turning my head and shit. Like, y'all not able to see me, but I was turning my head to see if I could just drop down. I see that ladder. It's a weird ladder. What? Yeah, that's a weird ass ladder. But, yeah, let's head down here. Ooh. I know y'all see that nigga, bro. Oh, I was not taking no risk, bro. Holy proof, okay. Never heard of that, but it's good to know. Now I just drop down there. So weird, why is it even ladders there like that? Oh, we going down. We going down, cuz. Oh, we going down. Still no up. Whatever that means. Oh, I think I know what he's talking about. Head this way. I'ma kinda still look around real quick. All right, let's head over here. Oh! Or am I going up? Because everything just kind of look upside down. The way I'm reading this. That's kind of weird. Yeah, I was kind of weird. I was a little weird. It's touched grass. You know what I'm saying? I blocked that, but that's cool. This is a fat ass nigga using a piercing weapon. That's honestly unheard of. What is this? Fucking Sasuke with his fucking, with that purple fire. Oh, he was trying to decimate me, bro. bad. That was a hit, no cap. What are you about to do? Oh, what the fuck? Come on, bro. Come on. I knew it. Okay. I killed him. Woo. Godskin Noble. Damn, check this shit out. Trash. Low key trash. I'm not with that. I'm not. Just hit this grace. If he spawned back, I'm running. Because I usually, you know, buff them at enemies like that, like they don't really just respawn. Take poison? Didn't expect plump sword? Actually, just in case. Is that for, you know, poison build up? The Urania? Sure. This looked pretty educational. Let's get into it. Where am I? when I said I always wanted to make it up here? Doing that shit right now, cuz. Alright. Is it Grace? Sir. Lie ahead, therefore no horse ahead. Archery? Curse mark of death? Hold on. Dive into Luna Princess Ronnie's discarded flesh. Okay. I have 7 of these yawns. And I've got something else. I don't think it's a weapon, but at least I know I got something from there. Oh yeah, I defeated that boss over here. Hey, was it this one? Check it out. Yeah, it was this one. It was this one. Y'all just wanna check out. Yeah, I killed that guy that was here. Now, is this active? Is this active? Cannot be used now. Okay, bet. Because maybe I head over here to make it go up here and stuff like that. I don't know. I need to double check. That's what it's looking like. It's head right here. Oh yeah, I do want to see that weird tree thingy. I don't know how to. I want to see what's up with that. Why would you write it right there, though? Can you come through? I just want to switch my shield. Stay right there. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be a cheese. Try to peep up, Matt. Like, oh, it's another one. Yeah, I could. You gotta come over here, buddy. Probably gonna come over at some point. Stormhawk axe? Interesting. And this must be, yep, this is it. Try range battle? Okay. I'm gonna go do a quick search around. Somebody gotta be here. Oh, so that's not the one. Okay, but I thought it was the one that you hit it 50 times. Yeah. I guess it's time to head up. Okay, now we're going somewhere. Let me just hit something real quick. Ah, now it's active. Now, let's see what we're gonna get into. First of all, beautiful. Second of all, where the hell are we? What the hell? Oh, we finna die. Tower? Isolated divine tower. Oh, that looks like something I need to research. I'll go end the episode here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces.